Hi, this is Suretech Water Treatment Technical Support with a video walking through the two potential water filtration setups at a Dunkin' Donuts location. 3M has designed these setups to accommodate a multi-application setting. Although designed to eliminate downtime and minimize equipment service fees, the filters do require periodic monitoring and scheduled changes to ensure the proper operation of equipment. This video will walk through each individual filter system and its suggested cycle lifespan. The first setup will apply to locations with supply water below 250 parts per million. The water will initially begin by entering the HF260S system. The water will exit the HF260S system and enter the Schaerer SEB water filter for your espresso machine. The water will also feed the coffee, tea, ovens, and ice machine. This is the HF260S system. This system contains two HF60S water filter cartridges. These will filter up to 35,000 gallons each at 0.2 microns. They also provide scale inhibition to eliminate scale buildup in your brewers, ovens, and ice machines. They should be changed on a minimum cycle of once every 6 to 12 months. This will depend on incoming water quality and volume of water usage. This system can also have extended volume by using the HF90-S water filter cartridges. For filter change instructions, please click the link above or navigate to the video portion of our website to find out more. Attached to the waterline of your espresso machine, we will find the Schaerer SEB water filter cartridge. The Schaerer SEB water filter cartridge is designed for hardness and chloramine reduction, as well as reducing scale, corrosion, and chlorine taste and odor. These filters are installed with an easy-to-use adjustable dial for precision blending. The Schaerer SEB should be changed on a minimum cycle of once every 1 to 3 months. This will vary depending on incoming water quality and volume of water usage. Be aware, to properly protect your valuable equipment from scale and harmful buildup, it is a must to diligently change your filter when required and to properly install and set up the new filter. For further instructions on how to change the Schaerer SEB water filter, please click the link above or navigate to the video page on our website. This brings us to the second setup. This will apply to locations with supply water in excess of 250 parts per million. The water begins at a 3M water softener. The water softener should be inspected bimonthly for the presence of salt. It should also be inspected annually to ensure it's still functioning properly. The filtration process begins at the CFS210-2 prefilter system. The water will then travel into the ScaleGard HP Reverse Osmosis system. Following the ScaleGard Reverse Osmosis, the treated water will then be polished via a BEV160 water filter system. The water will then feed a Schaerer SEB water filter on your espresso machine, as well as send water to your coffee, tea, beverage, and ovens. There will also be an independent ICE60S water filter system attached to your ice machines. The CFS210-2 prefiltration system reduces sediment and filters down to 5 micron. Diligent prefiltration can extend the life of your water filter cartridges. This is your first line of defense. The CFS210-2 water filter should be changed on a minimum cycle of once every 1 to 3 months. For instructions on changing the CFS210-2 water filter, click the link above or navigate to the video page on our website. The ScaleGard HP reverse osmosis system is the heartbeat of this setup. It is a high-efficiency reverse osmosis system with precision blending for recipe-quality water. It can produce between 930 and 1,040 gallons per day of optimal water for great tasting coffee, espresso, cold beverage, or for scale reduction water. The ScaleGard HP has an HF90CLRO in the left side filter location. This should be changed minimum of once every 6 months. On the right side in the membrane position is the HFRO500 reverse osmosis membrane. This should be changed a minimum of once every 12 to 24 months. This will vary with incoming water quality and the volume of water usage. The BEV160 water filter system contains an HF60 water filter cartridge. This polishes and filters water down to 0.2 micron and can filter up to 35,000 gallons of water dependent on quality. The HF60 water filter should be changed a minimum of once every 6 months. For further information on changing the HF60, please click the link above or navigate to the video section of our website. Attached to the water line of the espresso machine will be a Schaerer SEB water filter. This cartridge is designed for hardness and chloramine reduction, as well as reducing scale, corrosion, and chlorine taste and odor. These filters are installed with an easy-to-use adjustable dial for precision blending. The Schaerer SEB should be changed on a minimum cycle of once every 1 to 3 months. This will vary depending on incoming water quality and volume of water usage. Be aware, to properly protect your valuable equipment from scale and harmful buildup, it is a must to diligently change your filter when required, and to properly install and set up the new filter. For further instructions on how to change a Schaerer SEB water filter, please click the link above or navigate to the video page on our website. And finally will be the ICE60S water filter system. This will be independently installed to the ICE machine. This system contains one HF60S water filter cartridge. This will filter up to 35,000 gallons at 0.2 micron. It also provides scale inhibition to eliminate scale buildup in the ICE machine. It should be changed on a minimum cycle of once every 6 to 12 months. This will vary with incoming water quality and the volume of water usage. For further information on changing the HF60S water filter, click the link above or navigate to the video section on our website. Some locations will have a completely different base filtration setup, but all Dunkin' Donuts will have the Schaerer SEB water filter feeding filtered water to the espresso machine. It is imperative to change the Schaerer SEB water filter to ensure the proper function of your espresso machine. The Schaerer SEB should be changed on a minimum cycle of once every 1 to 3 months. This will vary depending on incoming water quality and volume of water usage. Once again, be aware to properly protect your valuable equipment from scale and harmful buildup. It is a must to diligently change your water filter when required, and to properly install and set up the new filter. For instructions on how to change the Schaerer SEB water filter, please click the link above or navigate to the video page on our website. Having cleaner and clearer water for your business is both a pleasure and a reassurance. With energy savings, lower maintenance fees on equipment, and less downtime, there is a direct correlation between proper water filtration and profitability. With a water filtration system from 3M Purification, you can provide filtered water that will protect your equipment and your profits. We are a partner and approved supplier of 3M Purification products and can provide assistance and sales on all filters featured in this video. For further questions, inquiries, or for filter sales, please contact our office at 1-877-635-7410 or via our website at www.suretechwater.com.